If one molecule of glucose involved in complete oxidation, what are the reactions? How many reactions are carried out? You see here, oxidative decarboxylation reactions. Oxidative decarboxylation reaction. It means number of oxidative decarboxylation reactions during the complete oxidation or during the anaerobic respiration, they are 4. And number of decarboxylation reaction for one glucose molecule oxidation are 6. Next, number of oxidation reaction carried out for one glucose molecule oxidation, they are 10. Next, number of condensation reactions are 2. Okay, and hydration reactions are 4 if one molecule is involved in the oxidization. Again, here, if one molecule is oxidized, the released CO2s are, the released number of CO2s are 6, and formed NADH H plus are 8. Formed FADH2s are 2, formed GTPs are 2 for one glucose molecule oxidation.